Traffic can suck sometimes. So I'm here in stop and go traffic. Literally, I'm doing my nightly nine in the morning. I've been doing that lately. I think for some reason it seems to be a better time to post it. But anyways, traffic is this unique thing that a lot of people can't stand. You're trying to get from point A to point B, and on the way there's a bunch of cars in your way, and you just wish every car would move at the exact same time, and everybody just moves it, and you get to your destination. But along this road, you know, there's gonna be different things that take place. Sometimes traffic breaks, you speed up a little bit. Sometimes traffic stands still, completely still. There's zero movement, no one goes anywhere, lots of honking and discomfort, right? But after all that, if you stay in traffic long enough, if you don't decide to turn back around and go home, if you don't park your car on the side of the road, you eventually get to your destination. Sometimes it takes longer than expected, and dang it, you know exactly where I'm about to go with this. Life is traffic, man. Literally, life is traffic. There are times you're trying to get from point A to point B. And along that journey, you're gonna find that you wish everything would move out of the way. It could be a smooth ride for you to get to the place you wanna get to. Sometimes it stands still, completely stands still. You may stand still for years at a job you hate, and relationship that sucks, and a body you can't stand because you don't take care of it, right? You may stand still, but then sometimes traffic breaks. All of a sudden you get a good break in life. You get a good job, you meet this amazing person. You get healthy because you have a good family reunion. Who knows what it is? But no matter what, at the end of the day, you'll reach your destination if you choose to not pull over and turn around and go home. So I'm telling you right now, life is going to give you a bunch of traffic, but that's the actual part that is necessary. It's something you got to learn to endure to get through, because when you get to the far side and you make it home, everything is amazing. So share this video, and as always, God bless, trust your hustle, and go Ducks.